I am Dr. Venkataram, Mysore, Dermatologist, Dermatopathologist, Hair Transplant Surgeon and Director at Venkat Center for Skin, ENT and Plastic Surgery, Vijayanagar, Banashankari, Cunningham Road, Bangalore. Can vitiligo be cured with surgery? The question should actually be, can vitiligo be treated with surgery? Then the answer is yes. Vitiligo is an autoimmune condition in which there are two parts to the treatment. One is control of the disease, prevention of further spread. That is one part. The second part is bringing back the pigmentation. Surgery is useful in the second part. The treatment of the underlying condition, prevention of spread is through drugs. So this clarification is very important. Can treatment of vitiligo be done by surgery? Yes, it can be. In vitiligo, there is loss of pigment cells called melanocytes. These melanocytes can be introduced back into the skin through surgery. But that can be done only if the underlying disease process is fully under control, which means there are no new lesions happening, there is no spreading of the disease, and the size of the lesion remains the same. This process is what is called stability. If the lesions are stable for a minimum period of 6 months to 1 year, then surgery can be considered. This has to be understood. If there are new lesions coming, disease is not stable, surgery will not be useful. The grafted skin also will be lost. How do we do the surgery? It is done basically in 2 ways. One is what is called tissue grafting, in which we take a piece of skin, usually from the thigh or the buttock region, remove the white layer of the affected part and putting the graft over that area. You can see this in these photographs. The other method is what is called cellular method. In cellular method, we take a small piece of skin, process it in the laboratory through centrifugation, separate the cells, and the cells come out in a liquid, what is called a suspension. You can see it in this photograph. This suspension is then applied on the white lesion after removing the outer layer. The outer layer is removed by a machine called Dermabrasion. It becomes pink in color. You can see all this in the photographs that we have. And then you put the suspension over it. The advantage of suspension method is that you can take only a small piece of skin, and then the suspension from that small piece can be spread over a much, much larger area. When do we see the results after vitiligo graft? The results take a few weeks, as less as 3 to 4 weeks to sometimes up to 2 months. And during this time, we use phototherapy to enhance pigmentation. Some amount of immobilization is usually done in the post-operative period so that the graft is not disturbed. That is for about 7 days. The results are quite good and matching is usually excellent, as you can see in this photograph. It's a safe procedure. It's an OPD procedure. Usually admission is not needed, and generally even up to 100 square centimeters can be done in one session. Even larger sessions also can be performed. So in summary, vitiligo surgery is a safe and effective treatment for treating resistant patches not responding to medical treatment and lesions which are stable for a period of 6 months to 1 year. Treatment can be done either by tissue grafting or by cellular grafting. Thank you.